neither side will win. All are sure to fail, but not joining in is an act of betrayal. Betrayal to your king and all who fought before. The noblest of things is to die in their war. But neither should begin, for everyone will lose. Soldiers of tin with everything to prove. Who do we oppose and what do we defend? Honor, I suppose, and your simple day with a simple prayer. Pray they're okay and in the Lord's care. Pray they return with their faculty and one day we'd learn of war's futility. And your simple day with a simple song. Sing pain away, hope all are strong. Hope they return to live happily. And one day we'd learn of war's futility. Neither side will win, for nothing will be gained. No divine next of kin have this casualty claimed. With these are words of kings, commanders and chiefs. You hear the same sort of things from scoundrels and thieves. Neither should begin, for what a price we pay. Soldiers of tin being blown away. With not a lot of grace, nor majesty. Just a human disgrace. And your simple day with a simple prayer. Pray they're okay and in the Lord's care. Pray they return with their faculty. And one day we learn of war's futility. And your simple day with this simple song. Sing pain away, hope all are strong. And hope they return to their families. And one day we learn of war's futility. Neither side will win, all are sure to fail. But not joining in is an act of betrayal. Betrayal to your king and all who fought before. The noblest of things is to die in their war. But neither should begin, for everyone will lose. Soldiers of tin with everything to prove. Who do we oppose and what do we defend?